This is the thickness of the paint. As you can see, it's quite watery, lovely consistency. And here we'll paint this through. We start with the H. As you can see, I use this shield to protect the paint not to be sprayed inside of the drawer. Lovely. Now we do the top surface. As you can see, very smooth and very careful. No overspray, no paint inside. This is the final result. Very clean inside, clean edge. Beautiful. Lovely. Thank you for watching.